next part of our landing series is to start off with some rotational jumps. So these are all going to be double leg to start off with. We're going to go 90 degrees, so you're starting facing forwards, sinking in, turn, facing the other way. Again, practicing that rotation, but also practicing that landing, absorbing the force as you rotate into it. From there, same thing back the other way.